It's been over a decade since the first game was installed on a mobile phone, and it seems no matter what new innovations and graphics come out, old school Tetris always remains the most popular. At the Mobile Asia Congress held in Macau last week, Telecom TV's Martin Warwick spoke with industry experts about the puzzle game phenomenon.
The number one game worldwide is Tetris, still. Very simple, very playable, lots of fun. And there's obviously been many iterations from the core concept, but still based on the bricks falling and fitting them together. And it's amazing. It's testament to the fact that gaming is about fun. It's not 100% about graphics. It's not about stretching technology. It's about fun.
Tetris has a very simple gameplay. It's very easy to get in. It has all the features that you need for a casual game that can be played by everybody. When Blue Lava launched Tetris in, I think, 2003, it immediately became the best-selling mobile game, which was always a little bit frustrating because as a game developer, you're looking at that and you're making all you're trying to look at creating a new generation of games that are specifically made for mobile, that are using the connectivity features of the game, and you think it's going to be a worldwide hit, but then you see that you're beaten by Tetris, not only once, but, you know, many, many, many times. Because if you look at the top 10, it's just not one Tetris. There are many Tetrises and many different versions that are doing very well worldwide, and many rip-offs of Tetris that are doing very well.
Just like Tetris revolutionized the gaming industry, there's no denying that a whole new lineup of smartphone devices, including Apple's iPhone and Google's G1, are causing quite a stir.
Now, if you're looking ahead, what, of course, everybody's talking about right now is the iPhone. The iPhone is not only offering new features like accelerometer, an easy purchasing system, so it's doing a lot for mobile games, and that is really revolutionizing the whole ecosystem for mobile game developers and mobile game, and also for the consumer. But and the iPhone is not alone. There's also Engage of Nokia that is doing that with a very successful device, the N95 8 gig. And then there's the new phone launched by HTC, the G1, that is also offering a lot of new features and a new purchasing experience for consumers as well. So there's this whole new range of smartphones coming to the market that are revolutionizing mobile games.